Hi everyone, it's Mary. I'm coming live to you in my backyard. Hopefully you can enjoy this beautiful day and be outside with me. We are gonna do Tabata. So for those who have not done Tabata, what Tabata is, let me adjust this just a little. What Tabata is, you will need, you will need a set of hand weights. And first set will be our cardio. So it'll be 20 seconds of a cardio move. We're gonna do some jumping jacks, we're gonna do some squats, we'll do some lunges. Then we have a 10 second break and we'll get to use our hand weights. Once we use our hand weights, we'll do 20 seconds of those, either a bicep curl, tricep overhead. I'll walk you through it. You do one Tabata, so one cardio, one muscle training group, for a total of 4 reps. So 20 seconds on, 10 off, 20 seconds on. That's one rep. You'll do 4 reps of those, and then we switch to a completely new Tabata. Have your water ready, because it's gonna get warm with this cardio. And in between each 3 sets of cardio, we're gonna do a set of core. So you'll get 3 Tabatas, core, 3 Tabatas, core, and then 3 more Tabatas with a final cool down to end it, if time allows. I'm hoping we get it all in. It just depends on how long we're taking for in between with our core. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is turn on some music. Get my Tabata. Okay, so let's start our first Tabata. So we're gonna do skater. So we're gonna step back like this and then hop. So just a simple sideway hop, toe tap, nice and easy. One leg goes behind the other. You feel a little plie there. Take it back, you, 2, and 1, rest, that's 20 seconds. Grab your hand weights. We're going into a bicep curl. Shoulders down and back, and begin. Take it up, and down. Elbows in at the side. Perfect. Hold it, right out in front. Standing up nice and tall, bend those knees, and rest. Okay, back to our skaters. So take it back behind, and hop. Easy, back and forth. Perfect. Touch those toes, hop it across. Three, 2, and 1. Back to our hand weights. Pick up the weights. Stand up nice and tall. Bend those knees. Feet under hips. And begin. Curl and release. All the way up and down. Elbows in. Standing tall. Up and down. And rest. Okay, we've got it now. We know where we're going with this. Take that foot behind and begin. Hop. Keep it close to the ground. Take that arm behind, toe tap. You're halfway there. And rest. Okay, get up those weights. Single curls, that's an easy way of doing it. Up and release. Have those weights brush the side of the body, up and down. Standing tall, perfect. Squeeze those abs. And And rest. Okay, last set. So now with the skaters, if you want to go a little wider, that's good. Take it back. Exercise. And begin. Hop. One leg back behind. Go a little bit quicker now. We got it. Last set. Blow it out of the water here. And rest. Okay. Weights up. Standing tall. Shoulders down and back. Bend those knees. Begin. Easy curls. Warming up the body. Yes. Keep those arms in. Curl it up. Release down. And rest. Okay, first Tabata done. Second Tabata. Our second Tabata will be a jumping jack with a side lunge. Okay? So two jumping jacks, and then we end here. We will then do our tricep overhead. So with our hand weights, one or two right behind, elbows in, lift it straight up and over. Okay, so remember you can sidestep out and in if you don't want to do the jumping jacks. Three, and begin. So one, two, lunge right. One, two, lunge left. Reach those arms up, lean into that perfect side lunge. Down, up, and down. Hold it, grab your hand weights, one or two. Take it up, over, elbows back by the head. Take it down behind the neck, push up. Elbows in at the side. Standing tall, brace that core. Have them right back behind the head. Two, and rest. Okay, back to our jumping jacks. First lunge will be to the right. Ready? Begin. One, two, lunge. One, two, over to the side. Reach those arms up to the sky. Take it down. One, two, lunge. Last one. And rest. Okay, grab your hand weights. Standing tall. Weights together if you're using two. Up and over. Begin. Lift it up. Now you can be using those water bottles to be pressing up to the sky. You can use your cans. Hold it and lift. Nice and with control. Don't let momentum do the work. So push, drop, push, and rest. Okay, back to our jumping jacks. Go to the right again. Begin. One, two, lunge right. One, two, lunge left. Take it in a nice wide lunge. Dip that hip down. Down and up. One, two, lunge, last one. Perfect. Hand weights up. Bend those knees, have them touching, weight overhead. Begin.
Exercise.
Down and up. Keep it coming. Make sure you're pushing that weight all the way forward. And rest. Okay, last set. Make this the best one. Two, one, begin. Lunge right, hop up. Take it in. One, two, hop. Take it down, plant that foot to make it an easy lunge. Last one. Perfect. Grab the hand weights. Last time with these overhead presses. Feet on your hips, bend the knees. Dig in, down and lift. Okay, hold it here. This is it, last set. And rest, okay. Second Tabata done. Next Tabata, you're gonna do a leap forward and then a couple hops back. This is your breath. So that big hop forward, a couple hops back, and then we're gonna do some mat raises. What a mat raise is one weight comes up the front, straight up and down. So like this, okay? Straight up with one and down with the other. Okay, so big hop forward. We're gonna really ignite the energy now, get our heart rates pumping. Big hop, couple hops backward. So we hop and then we take it back. Big hop, take it back. Bring your heart rate up. Use those arms to lift you through the air. Hop, land softly and back. One last time, take it back, mat raise. So working our shoulders. We've done our biceps or triceps. Let's get into our shoulders. So like you're pulling a bow and arrow, straight out to shoulder height, no higher. Weight comes out. Perfect. Reach and lower. Standing up tall, shoulders away from the ears. And rest. Okay, back to our hops. Big step up and then maybe little hops back. If you don't want to do that big hop, use your arms. Land softly in a nice little squat with a knee bend. Take it back. Excellent job. One last time. Okay, mat raise. Hand weights up. Let's start the opposite side now. Take it up and out. Oop. Perfect. In control. Bring that heart rate down just a bit. Oop. And lower. Perfect. Okay. Two sets to go and then we're gonna work on our core. We'll get a little water break in there. If you haven't already had one. Big hop. Nice landing. You got it. It's beautiful today. It's a nice day to be outside working out. And rest. Hands up, weights up. Bend those knees. Soft on the feet. Oop, and lower. Okay. Nice. Keeping it close to the body. Lead that right elbow, push down. And rest. One last set. Here we go. And begin. Hop. Soft landing. Try to make as little sound as you can when you hop. Big hop.
Rest.
Rest. Nice job. One set of mat raises. Then we go into our ab set of core. Begin. Remember, you're sculpting your shoulders here. Pull up, push down. Excellent. Nice first three sets of Tabata.
Rest.
And complete. Okay, grab your water. We're going into core. I have my mat just because it is, I am outdoors. You, if you're on your carpet, you should be fine. I'm gonna lower this down just a little so you can see me. There you go. Okay. So, we're gonna use our hands behind, interlace those fingers behind the head, take it down, and we're gonna take the legs up. We're gonna begin with a heel tap. So heel extends, pull it. Head and neck, back on the mat. Reach, pull it. Reach, pull it. So warming up those lower muscles. Really extend the leg out. Pull in. Heel tap. Okay, let's take it up a notch. Lift the head and shoulders off, look between those thighs. Heel tap, in, heel tap. Now, we're working more of the core by lifting those head and shoulders off. Look between your thighs, elbows out wide. Heel, 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 and now we're adding on a little bit more. Heel tap right, heel tap left. Head and shoulders come up. Lower down. Head and shoulders back up. Heel tap. Heel tap. Head and shoulders up and lower. Take it up. Right leg. Left leg. Head and shoulders up and onto the mat. One last time. Head and shoulders up. Reach the right leg. Reach the left leg. Come up a little higher, hold here, arms parallel to the ground. Pulse it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hug the knees in. Take the legs. Take the legs over to the right. Hands behind the head. Chin tucked in, look out over the left thigh. Come up and lower. Up and lower. Stay here, work those obliques. Come up and down. Up. Squeeze that core. Take it up, lower down. Hug the knees towards one another. Don't let one rise too high. Up. And perfect. Take it around the center, toes down, heels up. We're here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Over to the left. Hold it here. Squeeze those knees together. Look out over the right thigh or right hip now. Up. Okay, back to our pulses at the center. Head and shoulders off the mat. Arms parallel. Pulse for 10, 9, coming up a little higher. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hug those knees in. Take the knees over to the right. Draw a big circle in the sky. Massage the lower back. And take it to the other side. All the way around. Okay, come on up. Okay, one set of Tabata, or three sets of Tabata done, one set of core. So now we're going into our next set. Go ahead and take it up. Okay, so for the next Tabata, we are gonna be doing sumo squats. A sumo squat is a nice wide stance. Feet, heels in slightly, toes are just a little out. Knees are gonna track out. We squat and we lift the knee. Squat, lift. okay? So sumo squat, and then we're gonna pick up those hand weights, and we're gonna cross punch. So cross it, cross. I'm gonna raise up my camera just a bit. There you go. Okay. Here you go. Back to our Tabatas. So with our sumo squats, feet nice and wide, hands at center, dip, lift, dip, lift. Make sure you're pulling up out to the side at an angle, squat and lift. Get that butt, lowest knee height, up and lift. And rest. Weights up. We got our cross punches. So hands or weights out at chest height. And begin. Cross, cross, cross. Little rotation of the weight. Ooh. Punch, punch. Keep it no higher than shoulder height. Little toe pickup. And rest. Okay, back to our sumo squats. Take it into a little bit wider than normal squat. Begin. Squat, knee lift. Squat, knee lift. Butt down, pick up that knee. Alternate legs, back and forth. Bringing your heart rate up with this. And rest. Okay, hand weights. Bend those knees, get into a nice boxing stance, and begin. Cross, cross, push. Not only push, but you pull that weight back to you. Little heel lift with the toe. Up. And rest. Okay, adding on to your sumo squat if you want to, add just a little kick. So we squat, kick, squat, kick. Or stick with the knee lift, squat, or stick with just a squat. We can never do enough squats. Take it up, squat, kick. And rest. Okay, hand weights up, weights out in front, bend those knees, light on the feet, punch. Pull and push. Rest. Okay, your choice. Last Tabata with this sumo squat. So, kick in or knee lift. It's your choice. Squat, kick. Squat, kick. Oh, yeah. Come on. Make the most of these. It's the last set. Try to lift that leg a little bit higher. And rest. Okay, hand weights up. Cross punch. Push the weight, pull the weight. And rest. Grab some water if you'd like it. Our next Tabata will be a burpee. So if you know what a burpee is, then I'm gonna explain it. But if you know what it is, you can stick with it. If it's too hard, I'm gonna show you a something to do, modify it. So a burpee, up, take it down, up, in, up. For those who think that's gonna be a little too much, take it into a jump up, down, walk, left foot, right foot, left foot, right, top. Then we are going to do our kickback. So working those triceps again, one weight at a time. Lock that elbow in place, push the weight right back behind you. Okay? Here we go. So with our burpees, if you'd like to do it, that's fine, or walk, do the walk-in with me. Round one, jump up, take it out, left, right, hop. Take it down. Now, just because you're walking it out doesn't mean you can't make it a quick one. Left, right, hop. Reach up and rest. Okay, left hand gets the weight. Hinge and pull in, kick back, pull, row, pull, back, in, keep that tricep right there. Elbow bent. Don't look back at your weight. Look down at the floor in front. In, back, in, down. Wonderful. Okay, burpee time. Choose how you want to do it. Remember, we've only done one set. We got three to go. Jump, take it down, walk it. Hop, left, right, hop. Take it into that perfect plank, butt down. And rest. Okay, right side gets the weight this time. So hinge and begin. Pull in, kick back, in, down. Keep that weight close to the body. Keep the flat back. Down, in, reach, pull. One last time. And weight down. Okay, back to our burpees. And begin. Hop, stretch it out, take it in. Hop. Bringing your heart rate up once again. That's the point of these Tabatas. And rest. Okay, now just the kickbacks. No rowing going on. Just the row to start to bring that weight up. We're gonna stick with the kickbacks. In, kick back. There you go. Squeezing tight, you can feel the tricep totally engaged here. Reach, pull. Ah, nice breeze. There we go, get that weight down. It's getting warm here. Okay, last set. Take it to your Tabata or your burpee. Lift up, reach out. Remember your walking one if you'd like. Modify it when you can. Walk it. And rest. Okay, right side. Just a kick back now. Row, kick back. Squeeze. Define the triceps right here. Use that weight. Push and pull. And rest. Nice. Okay, quick sip. Last one in our round two. We are going to be doing step back lunges. So we're gonna be taking it back, lunging, take it up, alternate, dip, and come forward. Then we're gonna do some fly work, overhead fly work, where the elbows are bent, we lift up, take up, lift overhead, back to goalpost, and in. Okay? So lunges, single lunges to start with. So if you want to watch me, I'm going to take right leg back, dip, step, left, dip, and in, back, dip, in, come. Let's get our lunges in. Dip, lift, and rest. Okay, hands up, or hand weights up. So working those shoulders again. And begin. Elbows in, up, push to the sky, pull down, close the goalpost, and in. Up, reach, pull, close it, up. Up, reach overhead, close it, and rest. Okay, back to those lunges. So, hands wherever you want them, maybe out in front. Take it back, dip, step, left, dip, and in. Alternate those legs. Reach that knee down, step forward. Take it nice and long back behind you. And rest. Okay, weights up. Elbows in, shoulders down and back. Begin. Take it up, push overhead. Down to goalpost. Close it. Up, overhead. Pull. Really look at yourself there. Down. And rest. Nice fly practice. Okay, let's go into our lunges. I'll go this side. Take it back, dip, step forward. Right, dip, and in. Dip, stand tall, then step forward. Fluid motion. Don't rush it. You got plenty of these to do. We don't need to rush. Perfect. Okay. Weights up. Begin. Lead, lift, overhead. Close it. Feel the shoulders doing the work for you. So nice rotations. Up. Squeeze it. Lower down. And rest. Okay, so a little fun here with our lunges. Three count pulse when we go back, okay? Take it back, pulse. Three, two, one, step up, right leg. Three, two, one, in, back. Three, two, one, step up, back. Straight down, pulse it, and up, one last time. Three, two, one, up, and our weight. Last set. Begin. Goalpost. Overhead. Goalpost. Close it. Weight right out in front. Last set before we go into our second round of core. Down, close, squeeze it together. And rest. Nice. Okay, big water break. Grab or lay down on your back. Okay, doing more with our core. I'm gonna drop this weight, drop it down so you can see me on the mat. Okay, working more with our obliques. We are gonna be doing some plank work. So, take it down into plank. Forearms down, take it up, hold your plank. Push into your forearms, hug your glutes, lift your chest, elbows right under shoulders, holding your plank. Now, walk it up to hands. You can be on your knees for this and walk it down. You're squeezing that core nice and tight. Take it up and walk it down. Or come up on your toes. Let's do it for five. Hold it. Down. Four. Hold. Down. Three. Hold it. And lower. Two. And hold it low. One last time. Take it up. Hold it. Hold plank. Then go ahead. Take the right knee down. Right hand to the side. Right arm up. Take that arm under the armpit. And lift. And take it under. And lift. Now stay here. Or power it up. Take it down. And in. And down. Look over and reach. Under the armpit, reach to the sky. Here we go. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Okay. Take it over to plank. Hold your plank. My mat's a little curled up, that's why I'm off a little. Okay, take it to plank, hold it here. Or come down to your knees. Wherever you'd like to take it, lift it up. Hold it. Then, taking that left knee down. Excuse my backside, take it up. Hold it here. And reach under that armpit. Come up. And under. And lift. Under the arm, up to the sky. Keep a big open chest here. Reach. Remember with that knee down, you're getting just as good of a stretch here. Working those core muscles. Reach. And under. Reach. Five. Four. Three, two, and one. Take it back to plank. Hold your plank. Drop it down to the knees if you'd like, or hold it here. And we're walking for five, four, three, two, and last one, hold it low plank. Take those knees out wide, child's pose, reach the bum back. Okay, not quite done yet. So, back to that side plank. Reaching up, we lift the leg and we lower. And up and down, squeeze. Yes, nice and fluid. Wrist under shoulder, arm reaches to the sky. If you'd like, take it to the challenge for five, four, three, two, and one. Take it over to the other side. Take it up. And we lift. Get the motion set. Lifting that leg. Reach that heel away. Lift and lower. Now take it up into full plank if you'd like. For five, four, three, two, one. Perfect. Child's pose, knees out wide, hips down and back. Push into your mat. Okay, let's come on up. Get your mats out of the way. We're in our last set of Tabata. Let me lift this up. Okay. So last three sets of Tabatas. We have got a cross kick with a squat press. So no weight is needed for the squat presses, or you can have a weight right at the chest. Cross kick, all it's gonna be is lift as high as you can. Cross it up, kick the hand if you can. Try to keep that leg close to the body, right out in front. Then our squat presses. We're gonna come into our squat and we're gonna press 3, 2, 1, and rise. So that's where you can have the weight, or you don't need the weight if you don't want it. Okay. Here it is, Tabata. Arms up, wide stance, and begin, cross kick. Try to get it up to the hand. If you need to, drop the hands lower. There you go, right there. Just a little kick out in front, or power it up, make that hand move with your kick. And rest. If you want to have the weight, three pulse down low. So nice wider stance, going in more into the glutes. Take it down.
Exercise.
3, 2, 1, rise. 3, 2, up, down. 3, 2, 1, up, down. 3, 2, 1, up. Pulse. 2, and up. You did it. Okay, weight down. Cross kick. Arms up to whatever height you want. Challenge yourself each set. Maybe go a little higher. Right out in front. Don't dip your back. Bend your back. Dip your chest down to allow that hand to hit, foot to hit the hand. You can do it. Rest. Okay. Squat presses. Weight up. Begin. Pulse. 3, 2, 1. Rise. 3, 2, 1, up. Your chest needs to be lifted. Core brace. 3, 2, 1, up. Down. 3, 2, 1, up. Rest. Okay. Back to the cross kicks. Arms up. Bend those knees. Light on the feet. Begin. Kick. Kick. Maybe speed it up a little. We've done 2 rounds already, so you've warmed up these muscles. As you pick up that pace, you're gonna see your heart rate rise, and rest. Grab the hand weight. Right at the chest. Nice wide stance. Pulse it. 3, 2, 1, and rise. Down. No rest with these squats. Down. 3, 2, 1, rise. Keep that butt low. 1, 2, 3, rise. Nice. Okay, last round. Arms up to the height you want. Bend those knees. Begin. Little twist with the kick. Get a nice wingspan there. Arms reaching out in either direction. And rest. Okay, grab water. Next Tabata. Oh, the snake. So the snake is just a fancy way of doing a push-up. We're gonna reach up. Fold over, walk it out into your plank. Do your push-up, take it back, walk it back up, and up with a hop, or just reaching those arms up to the sky. Then we're gonna do a wood chopper. So more of a core workout with a weight. We're gonna take it up and bring it down, like we're chopping wood. We're gonna stick with the right side for round one. We'll switch it up round two to the left. So have your weight ready. I am going to do my snakes going this way so you can see me do them. Make sure when you're walking out, it's a slow walk out. It's not this one, two, three. It's a one, two, three push up, okay?
Starting your Tabata workout.
Here we go. Two, three, if you want.
Exercise.
Hop, hold, take it out to push up, down, lift and walk it back. Hop, walk out to push up now. If this is not your thing, you can stick with just push-ups. You can be on your knees. And hop. Perfect. Wood chopper, see? That wasn't as bad as you thought, right? You don't get too many in. That's the beauty of it. Take it up and down. But that walkout is great for building those core muscles. Take it up, pushing our head through, reach down. Lift, down, reach, pull down to the leg. Extend that chest through those arms and rest. Nice. Okay, back to our snake. Begin. Hop, take it down, push up, back, reach up, walk it out, push up. Now remember, you can be on your knees for the push-up. And rest. Okay, left side. Take it up and bring it down. Up and down. Reach up, reach down. Make a frame with these arms to push your head through. Up, working those obliques again, working the core with that strength. Take it up and down. Okay, rest. We're getting into our snake again. You can do these as slow or as quick as you'd like. Hop up, take it back out, knees down, jump up. Walk it out to your snake. Push up, walk it back. And hop. Okay, one more side of each of our wood chopper. Take it up, reach it down to the right this side. Pull back, reach up, down, up. Up and down, reach, lift, and rest. Okay, here we go, last set. This has got to be the best one, right? Up, walk it out, push up, take it in, hop, plant those hands, walk it out. One last time. Whoa. Walk it back. You did an extra one that time. That was a little bit quicker. Great work. Take it up to the left and take it down. Bring that weight. Make sure you're giving a nice bend in the back. Reach up, bend and lower. Reach, extend. Down to the left foot. And rest. Okay, one last Tabata before we take it into our cool down. So we are gonna do some boxing. So when we did it with the weights, we were a little bit slower motion. Now we're gonna go right, left, uppercut, uppercut. And then we're gonna grab our weights. We're gonna do some rowing. So we're gonna come down, rotate, and down. Push down. Okay, grab your water. One last set. Okay. So we're light on our feet, like we're in a boxing ring, right? Here we go. We go right, left, uppercut, uppercut, right, left, uppercut, uppercut, right out in front with those waist, or the arm, sorry. Your guns are your muscles are your waist right now. Up, up, cross, cross, cup, uppercut, and rest. Okay, so now, rowing, hand weights up. So feet under hips, we go down, rotate, and pull, and lift. Down, rotate. So working those biceps with this nice rotation, pulling the weights up. Hinge, pull, down, rise. Squeeze that core to get a nice core workout as well. And weights down. Okay, light on the feet. Ready? Two, and go. Right, left, uppercut, uppercut. Right, left, uppercut, uppercut. Okay, hang in there with me. You're almost there. Right, left, uppercut, uppercut. Perfect. Weights up. Okay, knees bent. Weights alongside the body. It's all about that rotation. Hinge, pull, push, lift. Pull in, push down, and rise. You got it. We're almost there. Rest. Okay. Light on the feet. Give me a little run here. And go. Right. Left. Uppercut. Uppercut. Right. Left. Get into the rhythm of this. Go with your rhythm. You can do this. Uppercut, uppercut. Last of our cardios. Sets. I should stay down. Not the last in the squat, I mean last in the whole workout. So make it the most important one. Down, in, down, up. Rotate and pull. You'll feel it in your back and in your biceps now. Those shoulders. Reach back behind you. And rest. Okay, now, last set. Run in place. Bring up your heart rate. Two, one. Start punching. Right, left, uppercut, uppercut. Right, left, uppercut, uppercut. Right, left, uppercut, uppercut. Right, left, uppercut, and rest. Okay, one last set of rowing. Weights alongside, knees bent. Hinge, pull, push, and rise. This is it. We're going into our cool down in just a few seconds. Down, pull, reach, rest. Excellent job. Nice work, everyone. Okay, let's go into our cool down. We'll start with a nice quad stretch. Knee to knee, foot to butt. Find your balance. Get a nice stretch. Keep your standing legs softly bent. And switch it to the other side. Keep that standing leg bent. Perfect. Take that foot down, take the left leg behind, left arm over, get a nice side stretch. And over to the other side. Right leg back, right arm over. And take the arm out in front, stretch out the shoulder. So nice stretch here. We worked our shoulders quite a bit today. Over to the other side. And back behind to a tricep stretch. Reach it back. Over to the other side. Perfect. Okay, take the arms around back. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. Lift that chest up to the sky. A little back bend here. Three big shoulder rolls to the back. And three to the front. Great job, everyone. That was Tabata. Monday morning, 11 o'clock to 12 o'clock. But we've got a lot more to offer you. So on Wednesdays, Shri will be doing yoga 11 to 12 on Wednesdays. Thursdays, Monica will be doing youth conditioning, once again, 11 to 12. Friday, Mike's got muscle hustle, 11 to 12. And then we also have Chet doing meditation from 1 to 2. And then on Saturday morning, 9 to 10, Kelly is going to be doing Triple Fit. So thank you very much for hanging out with me this morning. Hopefully next week we'll have new sets and hopefully we'll still be outside. Thank you guys very much. Ooh.